Griffin, Gator Grooves, Drum Lessons. Today we're talking about flam accent, okay? The rudiment that goes like this. Okay, right, left, right, left, right. With the accent, flam on the beginning, flam on the end, and then an accent on the E of the beat. One E and a two. 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 Okay? All right, so let's break that down. I like to use the break it down approach. What is each hand doing on a rudiment? Okay? So I'm going to play one hand on my leg, one hand on the pad, okay, to accentuate what the left hand is doing. One E and a two. One E and a two. And one E and a two. And one E and a two. And one E and a two. Now, this approach, you kind of have to think about it sometimes because you play a little differently when you're hearing differently, okay? So play the rudiment. One E and a two. And one E and a two. And one E and a two. Now, try not to change it, but it. Just put one stick on your leg and play. Okay, so you can see the left hand is just basically ba-bop, 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 ba-bop. So it's playing the first note, the small note of the flam first, one E and then an and then the small note of the last flam, okay? One E and a two. Okay, because the right hand does the last accent, okay, the big note of the flam. Okay, so you can practice that single hand. Increase it, the tempo. If we put a less space between them, it would be. Shuffle beat. Okay, so that's what the left hand playing. Right hand is playing right hand is simply playing that. So what I like to do is turn each hand into an exercise, okay? And if you can do those exercises with each hand individually, then you put them together and you're trying to teach your mind and your body how to work and coordinate together, but it helps to separate them and practice them individually, say? So, all right, so. One E and a two. 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 I like to practice them with less space in between, so it would be like a three in three. One in three, one, two, one, one, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two. Okay. Using the opposite sticking. I've never seen them written that way, but I'm sure they are in some pieces. But traditionally, they were always like with traditional grip. That was the hard thing, was popping the left hand accent. Okay, so that's it. Practice your flam cues and see you later.